Matthew Ciscaro with CageFanatic.com. I am joined by a disappointed Eric Prindle. Eric, obviously the bout was ended. It was a disqualification due to a groin strike. Can you talk to us about the end of the bout? What had happened? What was going on in your head? And if you could just talk us through it.
Basically, I wanted to hit him in the stomach, try to gas him out. That way, if he stood back up, I can implement my game plan, not worrying about him being able to take me down as much. So I tried, hit him in the wrong area, and got disqualified.
Were you concerned about his guard? He's known for having amazing jiu-jitsu. Was that something you were trying to stay away from?
Oh, definitely. He's a great guy, a great competitor, and I know he's dangerous. He's been doing this a long time, jiu-jitsu. So I definitely was trying to stay out of his guard, obviously, and land kicks like I tried, but didn't land in an appropriate area.
What did you do special for this bout to prepare for Thiago Santos?
I trained hard as hell with CSW, Eric Paulson, all the guys, Josh Barnett, and just trained like a madman. I lost a lot of body fat, tried to keep my weight down so I didn't have to cut like 30, 40 pounds, so it helped out a lot.
Now, obviously, Bjorn was upset. Did you have a chance to speak with him after the bout?
No, I haven't.
All right. And where do you think you go from here?
Just whatever Mr. Bjorn wants me to do. If he'll have me back in Bellator fighting for him, I'd really appreciate it. And I love Bellator. It's a family, kind of family organization. And, everybody's pretty close. And it kind of saddens me that, basically, it feels like your older brother or your dad's kind of mad at you. So it kind of feels, it hurts a little.
Is there anything you'd like to say to the fans?
Oh, I definitely apologize. I wish it was a couple inches higher, and it would have been definitely a good fight. I was trying my best. He's a pretty strong guy. So on the ground, I was trying to survive, hold him. I think I got out somehow. Anyways, I tried to get up and do a little damage. That way, once he got back up, I can implement my game plan. And I apologize for everybody, and thank you, Bellator, and thank you, all my training partners and sponsors. Thank you.
Well, I think everyone in this room has made a mistake once in their life, Eric. So we look forward to seeing you fight again in Bellator. Eric Prindle, ladies and gentlemen, if you want to see more, check out CageFanatic.com.